He's dead.
Dead? How can you say that?
Because he must be dead. Because it's part of the pattern, the cycle.
That's enough, Stefan. Come on. I will take you back inside. You're a very sick man.
Yes, you should. Yes, I'm sick. Not as sick as some, but sick enough. I won't go back, though. Not yet. I must wait. I'm not sure for what, but I know I must wait for something.
Listen. Major Mason?
Yes. You found him?
Yes. Yes, I found him.
Father!
I told you. I knew. He had to be dead.
Yes, he had to be dead. I think I knew it, too. Knew it was hopeless from the very beginning. How did it happen?
Strangled.
Dying out there in the dark. Two of them killed within a few short minutes, and we still do not know. You mean you know?
Your father and Pao Tung were around here for a long time. They died before Stefan revealed their identity. That means the murderer had to have access to that information.
We'll be right back. to die!